And congrats to Westmoore running back Cody Feuerborn, who earned our game ball as our Eskridge Auto Player of the Week. Cody rushed for 254 yards and two touchdowns in a 30-6 win over Putnam City. The victory kept the 5-3 Jags district championship hopes alive as they get ready to face Mustang tomorrow night with the playoffs just around the corner.
Yeah, it's going to be a huge game. I mean, Coach Langford's really brought the tempo of practice up, and he's boosted everybody up. It's the big game of the year, I guess, for him, and we're just really excited about it.
We're just happy to get back into him. We're trying to get the win this week so we can host one and have another game out at Moore Stadium for all the seniors, and we're just getting really excited right now.